They parked here?
Huh. Wish we could write them a ticket.
Nothing but a giant roadblock.
Ironic for a vehicle.
If we get its motor running, perhaps we can move it out of the way.
How about we flip the switch?
Certainly wouldn't hurt to try.
This looks promising.
Is it operational?
We'll see.
Hey, what are you stopping for?
I'm not.
Let's see here. In case of power failure, use backup generators. There's a key in the shed.
So where is this shed?
Well, if we knew where it was, we wouldn't be looking.
Which means it's gotta be somewhere we haven't looked yet.
Watch out, Iggy. They're on top of us.
Oh. No, you weren't. It's just...
Try thinking of others. Don't push yourself, Ignis.
Thank you.
Slow down. Exhausted.
Took more photos today. You wanna see?
No, not really.
We should get moving. You okay, Agnes?
I'm fine. Don't mind me.
Found it. Up there.
Thank you.
Looks good enough to me. Here, I found the key.
Huh, pretty irresponsible to leave it out in the open like that.
Where is the generator?
Didn't you read the sign, Iggy?
Not funny.
Where's the enemy?
Don't worry, Ignis. We got this.
Don't run ahead.
Keep an eye on Iggy.
Lucky bolt on him!
That'll do.
Glad that's over.
I only wish I could do more.
You staying alive is enough.
Where is it?
Right here.
How does it look?
She's wired and ready. Give it a go.
And don't blow it up.
Oh, thanks for the advice.
Did it work?
Yep. One more to go.
Seriously? Since when are there two of them?
Can it? Let's just get this thing moving so we can get on with our mission.
Pronto.
Glad you're taking this seriously.
We've got the power!
Might not have it for long, though. Hurry up and move the machine.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, so much for sticking together.
Did you hear that? Sounds like we're clear.
Grand.
Then let's move.
Hey, Noct! Wait up!
Hold up. You sure you're ready for this? You got what it takes?
To do what?
To face your ancestors and convince them to lend you their strength. Got a long road ahead. Can you see this through? To the end?
Can and will, whether I like it or not. I've got a duty to fulfill, as king.
You're damn right you do. Then that means you'd better start taking this seriously.
Good to go.
We did it! Together! This cave is huge!
The tomb's farther in.
You want to wait here?
Alone. Here.
Not what I said.
Oh, man! Something stinks around here. Don't slip and fall in whatever that is.
Royal tomb's gotta be around here somewhere. The question is, where?
Try thinking of others.
What about over there? Looks pretty to me. What is this?
I hate eggs.
Do we really want to know what's back there? That looks like a mouth. Is that its face?
What is it?
Real bad.
Is it dead?
It is! And it's all thanks to Iggy.
Iggy, you saved us.
Seriously. We'd be plant food if it weren't for you.
Whisking them just makes a mess. Better fry them.
I think we found it.
Just wish they found a better place to build it.
Let's haul ass.
Yeah, let's.
A moment.
Is everything okay?
It bloody well isn't. And I won't suffer this pointless bickering in silence any longer. That's me frank. My vision hasn't improved, and probably won't. Yet in spite of this, I would remain with you all. To the very end.
Sorry, but I object. War is a matter of life and death.
But we'll be there.
It's not about us looking out for him.
Uh-huh. Then he should be free to choose.
There's more to it than just what he wants.
I know full well. I won't ask you to slow down. If I cannot keep up, I will bow out.
What says His Majesty?
Noct, you are king. One cannot lead by standing still. A king pushes onward, always accepting the consequences and never looking back. Gladio, Noct will take his rightful place, but only once he's ready.
Have it your way. We're still taking a big risk. We better all be ready.
You guys mind if we stop in Tenebrae?
Might as well hop off.
If it helps him move on.